Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
These guys are going to be very aggressive. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home with a win.
Can't wait to see how this thing unfolds.
But we all know that anytime John Cena is in the ring, there's a war about to take place.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Let's take a moment to talk about John Cena. A lot of people mistake his pridefulness for ego. In reality, though, I'd say he's simply a proud superstar.
What can I say about John Cena that hasn't already been said? He's an absolute thoroughbred, Michael. Plain and simple.
But is he too proud, Michael? I mean, sometimes all that pride can make you take your foot off the pedal, and that's when you get picked off.
What offense John Cena is showing at this point.
And John Cena takes him for a ride.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
He's on his heels. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
But there is no quit this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
Well, he can't be meek.
Meek?
Yeah, meek if he wants to come out on top in this one. We're going to need to see some of that aggression that he's become known for. You got to move quicker than that. You know, when we talk about John Cena, there's no other performer that I can think of in WWE where there's just no middle ground when it comes to how the fans feel about him. I mean, it is either love him or hate him relationship between John Cena and all of these people in the stands. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Oh, that's it. This one's got to be over after that.
There may be no coming back from this.
You can almost see the confidence starting to drain from his face.
Yep. He seemed to be in pretty bad shape right now, but I still think there's some fire left in him.
Another slam here.
Man, how many more can they take?
We started talking about John Cena and the way the WWE fans respond to him. Whether it's positive or negative, the response Cena triggers in the stands is second to none in terms of sheer noise. And really, that's all a performer can strive for. To be a number one draw, John Cena has definitely achieved that.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Ooh, John Cena may have it.
Out of the way, Michael!
King, our announce table's been destroyed.
Our table? How about the guys that just went through it?
Oh, man, now you're talking about beating the tar out of somebody. We're going to see who has what it takes to win and who might be gone for good.
What do you think it is that has kept John Cena from being universally accepted by WWE fans, King? No matter how impressive his accomplishments are or how many titles he racks up, there are those people out there who will just never get behind John Cena.
Well, he's a polarizing figure, Michael, that's for sure. I've never been able to figure out why some people are just waiting to see John Cena fall. I just don't understand it. It's like his naysayers are tuning into WWE programming and buying a ticket to come to WWE events just to see John Cena get beat.
Oh, big body slam.
And the offensive display by John Cena.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
You know, Cole, right from day one of his WWE life, John Cena has been squarely under the brightest spotlight there is. His very first match at the top level of World Wrestling Entertainment was against Kurt Angle. I mean, as a complete unknown, Cena stepped right up and answered a challenge from one of the toughest superstars out there. That's jumping into the deep end with both feet.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Well, as for the start to John Cena's distinguished WWE career, I think jumping straight into the deep end with his inaugural match against Kurt Angle was the perfect way to start things off.
Right.
Well, the only way. And I don't think Cena even knows where the shallow end is.
Oh, you're right. There's nothing like having a WWE debut against a main event star. And at the time, that's exactly what John Cena did. There's no doubt that had a major effect on Cena's career and the goals he set for himself here in the WWE.
John Cena connecting there with a good shot.
What offense John Cena's showing at this point.
You know, King, every time John Cena steps into the ring, he steps into it like he is the C Nation's champion, whether that's true or not, no matter who the opponent or what the reaction of the crowd may be. In Cena's eyes, he is the good guy in every match.
Well, you know that's usually the case, Michael. If Cena comes across as the straight-laced, small-town guy who just happens to be a dominant WWE superstar, well, that's because he is.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Cena, so dogged and gritty.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. Well, John Cena may like to play the squeaky clean All-American boy, as we said, but don't think he won't fight fire with fire when an opponent tries to stoop to some down and dirty tactics. John Cena prefers a good clean match in that ring, but don't get confused. He's fine if the match turns into a street fight.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. He's begging for it.
Look out, John Cena is measuring.
Here's the cover for the win. Two.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
I remember plenty of John Cena contests where John had no other choice than to start returning the favors from some opposing WWE superstars. Cena likes to play by the rules, but if an opponent is going to take things in a rule-breaking direction, then you better believe John Cena will fight fire with fire to the point that the devil will cringe.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two, three.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
Such emotion.
And he's heading out onto the floor.
Yeah, and can you imagine the damage he's going to be able to do out there? Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Boy, he just got laid out.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Ooh, John Cena may have it.
Oh, look at this. When you go at an opponent like this, it means you're out for blood. The WWE rule book goes right out the window. Trust me, it's going to get ugly.